I'm really pleased. The people of Rochester and Strood have spoken. I felt I had to ask their permission to switch parties. Many MPs have not done so for 30 years. I thought Douglas was right. I did the same. Rochester and Strood is not Clacton, but I've got a solid majority. I'm pleased with the result, and it's been a long, tough campaign, but I'm delighted this evening.
It's been a long, tough campaign and a long, tough night as well, for all concerned. Are you confident with a majority of 3,000 and 42% of the vote that you can hold on to this seat in May?
I think it's a good majority, and I think for May it is a good basis to go into May. I think that will be a tough campaign too, and I take nothing for granted, but I think it does give me a platform to go into May, and be looking forward to that election well, and I'll just be doing everything I can in the constituency and beyond, and particularly focusing on the local issues I was campaigning in, not least Medway Hospital, and getting that out of special measures and trying to give people in Medway the health service they deserve.
And what do you-